South Pacific Software Services presents An Introduction to Accounting Software. So, you're new to accounting systems? Welcome, you're in the right place. We're here to give you a quick crash course for understanding what an accounting system is, what it does, and why we use it. The basic purpose of an accounting system is to put data and information in so you can get data and information out. Well, that's the simplest way to put it. What happens in the middle doesn't really depend on what accounting system you use, though. Accounting systems make sure that people get paid, get billed, and get taxed. Essentially, it allows us to keep track and execute all of the necessary financial functions of our business. Still have questions? No worries. Here's a more in-depth definition for you. Accounting software describes a type of application software that records and processes accounting transactions. It does this within modules such as accounts payable, accounts receivable, payroll, and more. It functions as an accounting information system. Like we said, information and data goes in, so information and data can come out again. Accounting systems may be developed in-house by the organization using it, or it may be purchased by a third party, like Attaché. Or it can be a combination of a third-party application software package with local modifications. Accounting software can be online-based, which means it can be accessed anywhere with any internet-enabled device, or it can be desktop-based. Accounting software varies greatly in its complexity and cost. You need to use the software that matches the complexity of your business, not the size. If you're a small company with complicated transactions, then you may need a more comprehensive accounting package. Some of the core modules of any accounting software that you might end up using in your position are as follows. Accounts receivable, where the company enters money received. Accounts payable, where the company enters its bills and pays money it owes. The general ledger, a complete record of financial transactions over the life of a company. Billing, where the company produces invoices for clients and customers. Stock and inventory, where the company keeps control of its inventory. Purchase order, where the company orders more inventory. And customers, where the company records customer details, information, and history. Clearly, if you look at all these modules, they are all pretty essential. Without our accounting system, we wouldn't be able to keep track of all the important information and data necessary for day-to-day operations. So, there you have it. Now that you know a little bit more about accounting systems, you'll be able to better understand how to use them as you move through your training. For more information about accounting software or Attaché, please contact us at South Pacific Software Services.